Hi, I'm Mike Hawley, head of Packet Core R&D at Nokia. Welcome to the Cloud Packet Core video series. In previous videos, I've talked about performance, flexibility, hyperscalers, openness, innovation, and monetization. Now, I'll talk about energy efficiency in 5G core networks and how artificial intelligence and machine learning can be used to save energy in networks. Energy efficiency is a hot topic, partly because of recent increases in the price of electricity, and partly because of the growing importance of sustainability. Communication service providers, or CSPs, tell me they want more energy-efficient 5G core software. And they are taking projected CO2 emissions data into account when making their buying decisions. When it comes to the 5G core, we've been conducting studies and discussing with our technology partners. And we see some great potential here. Let me share a few insights with you. First, new CPU generations have advanced C-state and P-state capabilities. P-states enable the CPU frequency to be adjusted per core, while C-states enable the CPU to enter different sleep modes. The combination of both modes can significantly cut power consumption. The second approach is the Data Plane Development Kit, DPDK. Its newest libraries enable CPU cores to enter C and P states directly from application user space. For example, it can use the low power sleep C state while waiting for new network events. A third direction is using the Kubernetes power controller based on profiles. This enables pre-scheduling Kubernetes nodes to provide high performance during peak traffic hours, and then use a power saving profile during lower traffic periods. This way, each application can request and use a specific power profile. And finally, a fourth approach, which I believe to be the most promising one, the use of artificial intelligence. Nokia has introduced artificial intelligence and machine learning into its cloud packet core, using computational algorithms to learn and predict patterns in the network. Based on a traffic load prediction model, pod scaling metrics based on machine learning results can trigger the Kubernetes horizontal pod autoscaler. For example, consider the UPF, the most processing-intensive element in a 5G core network. Using advanced machine learning algorithms, we can precisely match the number of pods to the capacity required of the system at that moment. And we can further adjust the C state and P state usage in each pod to dynamically squeeze out even more energy savings. Nokia is committed to sustainability and is making significant investments in this area. In the short term, these exciting technologies will be fully implemented in Nokia core network solutions, increasing performance and lowering costs. I'm Mike Hawley, head of Packet Core R&D at Nokia, and I'll see you on the next video.